one more?
You have, amazing shoulders.
No, they're tarnished. Look. Bullet worn from the army.
You saw battle?
Israeli men are very macho. Everything is all fine when you bring another woman into bed. But you bring another man, and they go crazy.
So he shot you?
To be honest, if he hadn't, I would have thought he was a faggot. And the sex was great that night. The pain and the pleasure. Very exciting. L'chaim.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's too soon since your lover died.
No, I've been with many men. Helps to get over things.
Mm-hmm. Good. Am I getting mixed messages here, or...?
Look. You're adorable. But I'm not attracted to you. Sorry.
Are you a chubby chaser or something?
No. Just... I like a man. Someone big and strong. Someone who can grow a beard. You're pretty, and I could flip you like a pancake. Should ask him instead of just slamming me up against the wall and fucking me until I come like a volcano. But we can still be friends, right?
I want to try the Glock.